ఆఫీసర్ పోలీస్ రాచకొండ టు టెల్ అబౌట్ హిస్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ ఇన్ డెవలపింగ్ దిస్ ఏరియా అండ్ ద ఎస్టాబ్లిష్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ద రాచకొండ సెక్యూరిటీ కౌన్సిల్.
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఆన్ బిహాఫ్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ రాచకొండ పోలీస్ కమిషనరేట్ అండ్ రాచకొండ సెక్యూరిటీ కౌన్సిల్, ఐఎమ్ థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ టు ఆనరబుల్ మినిస్టర్ ఫర్ ఐటీ అండ్ ఎంఐయుడి కెటి రామారావు సార్ ఫర్ ఆర్గనైజింగ్ దిస్ టుడేస్ మీటింగ్ అట్ వెరీ షార్ట్ నోటీస్. సిన్స్ లాంగ్ టైమ్ వీ వేర్ వెయిటింగ్ సార్ ఫర్ దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటరాక్షన్, స్పెషలీ ఇన్ దిస్ ఈస్ట్ కారిడార్. దిస్ స్పెషలీ రిలేటెడ్ టు ద గ్రిడ్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ద లుక్ ఈస్ పాలిసీ. లాట్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ నౌ హ్యాపనింగ్ ఆన్ ద పేపర్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ఆన్ ద గ్రౌండ్ అండ్ నౌ ఎవ్రీ వన్ ఈజ్ లుకింగ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ దట్ వాట్ ఈజ్ హ్యాపనింగ్. So look is policy of Government of India and look is policy of Hyderabad. So both are important for the country as well as for our Telangana state. Lot of potential is here, sir, in this particular area. And of late, many things have been started here. We have now very close to our this campus. The headquarter of our metro rail is here. MD Garu is here with us. We have all central government institutions which are surrounding this NSL area. We have now the aerospace. Honorable Minister has already announced for the even university for the aerospace. We have the Adibatla, Tata Aerospace, then Sikorsky, Boeing, Lockheed Martin. All these projects are very much here. We have many IT companies here, starting from infrastructure with Infosys with more than 24,000 capacity right now. They are running it. Then we have Raja Mindspace next to it. We have Genpact here, sir. Two campuses of Genpact, one in Pocharam and one in Hapsiguda. Then this NSL tower, many companies are working here in this NSL tower, sir. Then we have many pharma companies are located here. We have industrial areas like Cherlapalli, then Mallaram, then Mallapur, then Uppal. Many industrial areas, they are located here. Almost, I think, from all strata of society, starting from service sector, then from education sector, we have representation here in this particular area. And the entire workforce is mostly coming from this particular area. So getting developed this particular area will definitely help in stopping those people who are commuting for a long distance and reaching to their destination. What happened in Mumbai, everyone talks that south, entire Mumbai got developed around the South Bombay only, and that's the reason for the congestion of Mumbai. The same thing now in Hyderabad, because everything was around the high-tech city. Now the time has come for decongestion, and when the workforce is very much available in the East Corridor, sir, if we develop this area, definitely it will go along, and your dream of this Lucas policy will take us a long way. On 20th of December 2019, we have formed the Rajkonda Security Council, which got registered in the month of March. We had our Genpact Vadlamudi Satish Garu as a secretary of Rajkonda Security Council. We have Das Gunalan as a vice chairman of Security Council, sir. Right now we have five forums. We are taking guidance from our Society for Cyberabad Security Council. Then from them, the Bharani Garu and Krishna Garu, they are guiding us, sir. So these five forums, one new forum we have started, that is a rural outreach forum. Because this Rajkonda Police Commissariat is having almost 50% of the area is a rural area, sir. So this particular area, to face the need of rural people, we have started this rural council also, and right now, rural council is led by our Sudhakar Garu from the Divis Lab. For each forum, the five forums we have, each forum we have one joint secretary and one convener. Convener is from the police side, like we have for the women's forum, Lata is there from the Infosys, she is our joint secretary. Whereas Rakshita Murthy, DCP Malkajgiri, she is the convener of this forum. Then for the cyber security, we have Ramadevi Madam from IT&C department. She is our joint secretaries, whereas our DCP of LB Nagar, Sanpreet Singh, he is the joint secretary, he is the convener. Security forum, sir. For the security forum, we have Brigadier Patil of L&T Metro. He is the joint secretary of that forum, and our DCP Bhongir, Naran Reddy, he is the convener of that particular forum, sir. Then, so all these forums, these five forums, which are working for this Rachikonda Security Council, they are really doing good work, and I must mention about the kind of work delivered during this pandemic lockdown period, sir. All these forums together, sir, they have helped the people. Our dream was, especially our Chief Minister has announced during this period, that these migrant workers, especially, sir, they are the representative of development of our state of Telangana, and no one should remain hungry. So all these stakeholders together, they came forward, they have helped us in reaching to each one by either providing the groceries or providing the cooked food. Then we also organized here the cab services. Three cab services were organized with the help of Mahindra Alight as well as Srinivasa Tours and Travels. Health camps, they were organized for the screening of the migrant workers. So during this pandemic, we have really seen many helping hands coming together. And very recently, we have felicitated all of them with a Good Samaritan Award. Around 100 of them, they came forward during this particular period. Similarly, in the beginning of March month, we had International Women's Day. Around 6 days, we had programs there during that time, where around 20,000 to 25,000 women we could reach from rural area to urban areas, those women working in the IT as well as the government, and the different programs like program for self-help group, program at sexual harassment at workplace, programs in the colleges, Novel program of See for Her, like that different programs were organized by this forum. We also had a Margdarshak program of our Rachikonda Security Council, like Cyberabad Security Council. So all these things basically we are doing to give the community a feeling of safe and secure Rachikonda. So our dream is, we always say, sir, in Rachikonda, the logo is Rachikonda is with you, for you. And with this dream or with this motto, when we are going ahead, so the contribution of all the stakeholders, all the agencies which are from different walks of life is very, very important. I just want to tell you about our other forum members, sir, the treasurer. Our Gagandeep Kohli Garu is here, sir. He is a treasurer of this forum, sir. So right from education institution, right from pharma sector, right from the other industries and IT industries, all put together, this Rachikonda Security Council has been formed, and it will go a long way on parallel with Cyberabad Security Council. I remember that 2006 Cyberabad Security Council formed, and now today is 2020, almost 14 years after that people know Rachikonda Security Council. And Bharani Garu is here. He has played very, very important role in establishing the Society for Cyberabad Security Council. Similarly, he has helped us in establishing our Rachikonda Security Council also, sir. Definitely, we will go ahead, sir, with your support. And what we have discussed regarding the new police stations, regarding further development of this area, each and every member of our Rachikonda Police Commissariate as well as Rachikonda Security Council will be with you, sir, in the future development plan. Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. All the best. Yes.